Welcome to the music video Smackdown. We're doing Nicki Minaj Starship. You know you're high as hell if you see a spaceship over you and you're not screaming like a little bitch. Holy f- There's a spaceship over me? A spaceship. Yeah, I'm trying to take a picture of it. An alien is actually eating me right now as we speak? So disgusting! His saliva smells like fart. What exactly were they doing there? Because I see something a little conspicuous. Last time I checked, water was clear, not white, because they shot this shit and they were high as shit. Blue water? Make that shit whiter than a motherfucker. How'd they Photoshop this bitch in video? I know it works in photos, but how the fuck did they do this in video? Now, when you have an ass that big, tits that big, and waist that small, you're just a girl every guy wants to fuck, actually. That's the girl you never want to bring home to your mama. Because once your mom sees her, she's going to know what you're up to. Hey, mom, meet STD. STD, meet mom. Not a wants no clowning around up in this house. So we've definitely grown as a society. We went from Barbie to Nicki. You know we're living in a new world, because when I grew up, I never heard a girl say, "Girl, your ass ain't fat enough. That needs to be fatter. Yo, that's a fat ass." I think the surgeon worked so hard on her waist that he fell asleep when he had to do some work on her ass. Oh yeah. Ooh, shit. This is too much fat up in this bitch. You forgot to do her ass. Oh shit, I forgot to do her ass. Are they seriously trying to scare the living shit out of children? The only way they could have shot this video is if every single person was high as fuck during pre-production. Hey, this is the producer. Yeah, I want starships. I want to see Nicki dance on a beach. Bye. Yeah, man, so what did the producer say? You want to see Nicki dancing on the beach with four black scary looking motherfuckers? Her hair color? He wants you to paint that bitch blue and her hair green. Multiply that 17 times. Don't ever let it stop. But f who you want to f who you like. Dance all life, there's no end in sight. Cause our teens need more reasons to f. It's kind of odd when you have people saying this and little kids this young covering a song that says something like that. So when the girl covered this song on Ellen, what the hell did she say? What did parents tell their children when she's singing the song? No, he said duck who you want, honey. That's duck, not f. What kind of video is this? This video looks like a mix between the TV show Lost and the movie Grease if the writer was high off LSD.
Want a video make that shit people jumping off the plane to get lost and everybody's high as shit.
How do I get out of this thing? Oh, no more Nickies, please. Too many Nickies. Twinkle Twinkle Little Star is not the song you should be referencing in this video. Hey baby, sit down and watch some Nicki Minaj. Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. She's gonna sing you a baby carol.
Mommy.
Why does she look retarded doing that? That's the Nicki Minaj fist pump. Hey Nicki, do you agree with us? Nicki, what do you think? They just took this shit to a whole new level. Now I'm scared. I guess I wasn't wrong after all. I don't know who makes up the censoring strategy for these videos. It's all right for her to say f*** who you want to f*** who you like, but they bleep out. That's because their ass didn't want to get caught with their high asses. What kind of sick society do we live in when it's okay to flash tits, but not okay to flash blunts? Yeah, you have the okay to shoot that sex tape with Nicki. Yeah, a lot of tits and ass. Not too much of her face. Now cut the face. Yeah, one or two shots. Just make sure you don't show her smoking that bud in the back. I know this is a party I definitely want to be at. It looks like Doomsday mixed with Cinco de Mayo, with everyone high off LSD and ecstasy. We had Janet Jackson and recently Miley Cyrus. Oh wait, the bro wasn't her problem apparently. They spent $7 million on this music video, but they hired
some old grandma on her deathbed in Acapulco to sew up her outfit.
Oh, $3 an hour? That's not enough thread to hold her tits in place.
That's been your recap of the music video Nicki Minaj Starship. Subscribe, please. I got some good stuff coming to you. Subscribe right now.